puck for 22 minutes with, considering how the game worked last year. You had a goal from Tyson Nunez, and then I think it was Eric Morales who scored the second.
Cleveland played in. Oh, it's a tightly missed shot. Catastrophic in the back for DC. Not, and makes it all too easy. Boucher is strike advantage. Marathon.
There's a pity for DC United. Jenicky, I think.
Come on.
And again, it came through that opening, the wide point.
All right.
Nobody better lay a finger on my butterfinger.